I'm just having a bad day.
Amy?
It's our anniversary. 5 years.
That came fast.
I'm furious.
I will practice believing my husband loves me. But I could be wrong. I feel like something to be jettisoned if necessary. I feel like I could disappear.
Amy got friends we can talk to?
No, not really.
You don't know if she has friends, you don't know what she does all day, and you don't know your wife's blood type.
We're tracking Amy's phone, her credit cards. We will organize searches, put up flyers. We're gonna hold a press conference tomorrow.
We're gonna have a press conference.
As y'all know, my wife, Amy Elliott Dunn, disappeared 3 days ago. I had nothing to do with the disappearance of my wife. I have nothing to hide.
Nick Dunn, you're probably the most hated man in America right now.
All I'm trying to do is be nice to the people who are volunteering to help find Amy.
We now believe Nick is involved in the disappearance of our daughter.
Without a body, without a murder weapon, their only hope is a confession.
I don't know anything yet.
You need to tell me.
How was your marriage, Nick?
Are you asking me if I killed my wife?
Everyone told us and told us. Marriage is hard work.
This is not going to be easy.
Not for me and Nick.